Record low oil prices are set to take a toll on Iraq's economy. The OPEC producer relies on oil revenue for nearly 90% of its income.
A part of the economy will certainly be affected by the shortage of revenue due to decreased oil prices, but we have some measures that might help lessen the impact of the crisis, like focusing on projects that are more production-based and decrease projects in the service industry.
Government officials say they'll have to set aside most energy and development projects to save money.
Iraq doesn't have an economy. We are only a rentier state. We sell oil and we live on its revenues.
Already tens of billions in debt, the crisis threatens to hamper the nation's response to its own outbreak of coronavirus. Lawmakers say the country will have to borrow more from abroad to import food and pay millions of public sector service workers.
The salaries and other payments are estimated at 77% of the budget. So Iraq honestly faces a big, dark danger that needs attention and solutions.
If help isn't soon at hand, the economic fallout from the sudden drop in oil prices threatens to catapult Iraq into an unprecedented crisis. Sarah Balter, TRT World.